Finding the right college for you can be like training for a marathon. The process is long and difficult, but the results are rewarding. At Tufts University, we understand your desire to capture the total educational experience. That's why Tufts is committed to helping every student develop mentally, physically, and spiritually, the total person. Tufts is a student-centered international university with campuses located in Medford, Boston, and Grafton, Massachusetts. The Tufts community provides a stimulating environment that will satisfy your needs for individual attention and group camaraderie. That's the total Tufts experience.
Define Tufts as a student-centered university dedicated to preparing tomorrow's global citizens. By that we mean we're an institution that focuses heavily on the individual student. We have students who participate in student leadership, in drama, in many activities, including, importantly, intercollegiate athletics. We were one of the earliest universities to have active athletic programs, and our success rate over the years has been quite extraordinary. But our student athletes are student athletes. So Tufts is a good place to be a student. In fact, it's an excellent place to be a student, and it's an excellent place also to be a student athlete.
Approximately 4,000 students attend Tufts in their pursuit of academic excellence. The Medford campus is home to our undergraduate schools, the College of Liberal Arts, the College of Engineering, the Graduate School of Arts and Sciences, and the Fletcher School of Law and Diplomacy. Our Boston campus hosts three world-class institutions, the Tufts School of Medicine, the Sackler School of Biomedical Sciences, and the Tufts School of Dental Medicine. The internationally renowned Tufts Veterinary School nests comfortably in the beautiful suburb of Grafton. Tufts is recognized internationally, yet it's small enough for students to receive individual attention.
At Tufts, we try to treat the individual very much as part of the community, but the community is made up of more than just students. The faculty is an important part of this community also, and the relationship of the faculty's mind and the faculty's body is terribly important.
Nearly 1,000 students play varsity sports at Tufts, where an athlete is first and foremost a college student. Academic and athletic demands are balanced, and our coaches and staff care more about you as a person. We take pride in helping you succeed both on and off the playing field.
Basically, they all believe that kids are important and that they play an important role in educating young people, and they enjoy it very much. And I think that's important to everything that they do. There isn't any question in my mind that they all have a common thread of enjoying working with young people. I think that's basic to our business. But in addition to that, I think they really believe that they're educating young people. And they work at that, and they believe in young people. So I think that's the basis of good coaching and good teaching. Secondly, there's no question in my mind that they all work with positive attitudes. They expect positive attitudes from the students, and I think they instill positive attitudes with everything that they do in their coaching responsibilities.
With Tufts, the academics and the sports are both very challenging things to do and combine. And the coaches have been very active in my life in college, on and off the field. They care about me, they care about my education, they cared about how I achieved athletically, and they also helped me with choosing classes and those type of things.
Sports have shaped me as a person. Like, there's so many great things that have come out of me playing sports, and my experiences at Tufts have just strengthened that even more. You look up to your coaches, they care about you as people, as athletes and as students. They respect that you have other things besides just sports going on. The greatest things I've learned at Tufts have been through my experiences on my teams, not in the classroom. You can just learn so much more by interacting with players and your coaches, and it's just a great thing.
Tufts athletic programs and facilities are designed to engage the student in mind and body. Your success in life depends on both.
Let love go, it's simple. all your last concerns, it's simple. Let love flow, it's simple.
driving. Trees went by, me and Del were singing. Little runaway, I was flying. Yeah, running down a dream that never would come to me. Anything was possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days and the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine. Yeah, running down a dream that never would come to me. Pedal down to make some time. There's something good waiting down this road. I'm picking up whatever is mine. I'm running down a dream that never would come to me. Working on a mystery, going wherever it leads. Running down a dream.
Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained. They rode us all the way to New Orleans. I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. Windshield wipers slapping time, I was holding Bobby's hand in mine. We sang every song that Javi knew. Just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing, I mean nothing, hon, if it ain't free. Yeah, feeling good was easy love when he sang the blues. You know, feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and my Bobby, yeah. From the Kentucky coal mine to the California sun, hey, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Through all kinds of weather, through everything we've done, yeah, Bobby, baby, kept me from the whole world. One day of near Celine Sloan, I let him slip away. He's looking for that home, and I hope he finds it. But I train all of my tomorrows for one single yesterday, to be holding Bobby's body next to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing, that's all that Bobby left me. But if feeling good was easy, alone when he sang the blues. Hey, feeling good was good enough for me. Mm-hmm. Good good enough for me and my Bobby McGee. We'll be right back.
with a black-haired flamenco dancer. You know she dances while his father plays guitar. She's suddenly beautiful, and we all want something beautiful. Man, I wish I was beautiful. So come dance the silence down through the morning.
Someone